The tip-off is going to go Keene State's way, and they're going to get the first possession of this LEC matchup. Now finds Hunter. Good pass to CLC out of Seashawn for two, and Keene State Owls start off with the bucket.
It's quick.
Picked up Mason G. Baptiste. Quick three, and it's good. Mason G. Baptiste, his first basket of the day. John. CL now up to Hunter. Showtime. Hunter, another lefty. Good pass to Seashawn, up for two. And then offensively, the ball movement hasn't really been there for Keene State these past few possessions. So we see Brito light up a three. Good pass from Tamin Dupree to find him.
This is a great look.
Against the Spartans. The inbound. Trying to find Cahill. Dupree steals. Dupree's up for two. Tamin Dupree, his first basket that I believe you and I have seen since joining the team. Finds Brito in the corner. Octavio Brito on his right hand over. Schwarzbeck gets it with ease. Great rebound by Seau to Mason G. Baptiste all alone, and it's good. Mason G. Baptiste for three.
I say, if you want to score, you might score, but we're at least going to make it tougher on you.
And Aronson with the quick three wide open. Good to see him make one. Sideline, ball's going to deflect. Great hustle from Jeff Hunter, and the Owls are in transition. Seau to Aronson, pump fakes. Now swings to G. Baptiste, back to Aronson. He'll fire, and it's good. And that's out hot. Quickly, he can heat up. Timeout, Castleton. And Keene State leads 33-22 with 7.5 remaining. Brito to Hunter. Good pass and one. Jeff Hunter from Octavio Brito. Looking to the middle. Aronson. Turnaround jumper is good. And Spencer Aronson working it down. Tries to find back. It's deflected by Brito.
Here's some room service.
And Octavio Brito on the fast break. Slams it down with two hands. Old Jim pays attention when he has it on the fast break. He fires, it's short. Dupree with the board. Keene State again in transition. It's gonna be Aronson for three. And it's good. Spencer Aronson again. His point total is now 11. The logo with Carruthers on him. Keene State will get another turnover. It's Dupree up to Brito for three in front of Castleton's bench, and he hits it.
No hesitation from Octavio Brito.
Get down.
The shooting form.
Hunter, great cut by Liam Johnston. And he'll have his first basket of this game. Hunter goes up and gets it. Kicks now to Johnston. Johnston, it's good. Liam Johnston from Jeff Hunter. Screen from Mackey, doubled. See how comes away with it. Off the backboard, Jeff Hunter slams it down.
What's that he has on? You can see better than anyone else on the court, wow.
G. Baptiste sticks a three, and a good pass from Jeff Hunter. Who, speaking of assists, that's gonna be his fifth of the game. What he wanted to do,
catching that ball.
So did Brito, and right back at him. Octavio Brito from deep. But Hunter rebounds. Swing to the corner. Baseline drive, no look pass. Carruthers for three, bang.
Dang.
Mike Carruthers from Spencer Aronson. Bounce to Dupree. Nice pass by Tamin Dupree, and Hunter will slam.
Definitely makes an impact.
Here he is, Bonnie Lyles now, and he'll hit the first shot he takes. Coming into this game, a nice pass from Mike Carruthers. Away with it, and it's Carruthers. Johnston, a bit deep. He hits it anyway. Liam Johnston from Mike Carruthers. But Bonnie Lyles is there. Now finds Johnston with the whole bench on their feet when he caught the ball. And Liam Johnston has 11 points now. Nick Garrison. LJ pulls, and he hits. LJ hits for three. Sean Cullen, offensive rebound, goes up, and it's good. It's Sean Cullen for two. Big Daria.
I like watching LJ Hicks play basketball.
And yeah. Sticks
for three. Man, that was good timing, divine timing.
I know.
Oh, here we go.
Great finish from LJ Hicks. Now he has eight.
Have him set up and get the ball back to LJ.
Bristow.
What? Oh my God!
Gabe Bristow for three.
We're shredding him!
And the point total comes over 100. Keene State now is going to improve to 16-1, 7-0 in conference. Make sure to catch us right back here for an interview with Coach Kane as well as a player.